exhausted. I'm off to bed.
'Cause I'm an international.
Brick, and these seams. Oh, amazing craftsmanship.
There's no way I can wear this.
Yeah, I've always found that little bell so ridiculous. Then again, the costume is what you really wanted deep down, isn't it?
No, Plag. I mean that everyone's gonna realize that I'm the real Cat Noir.
No way. People are blind.
There's one thing you can expect from me, and that's the unexpected. 'Cause I'm an international super spy.
Super spy!
Plag? Plag!
I'm not here. I'm sleeping.
Hello, motherfucker.
For your information, I can smell camembert in my sleep. It's only one of my many talents.
No way! Like the genie in the lamp!
I met him once, so he grants wishes, big deal. I'm way more personable. Plag, nice to meet you. Ooh, swanky!
No, don't touch that! Hey, come back here!
It's so shiny! Can you eat this? No, you can't! Ooh, what about this?
You have one new message.
Plag, you pig!
You have one new message.
Plag? Plag, let's go! There's trouble in Paris!
I'm still going!
I am the mayor of this city! Where's the school principal? I want to see the
It's all my fault, Master.
No, it's mine. No, Marinette, it's my fault.
Yeah, that's true. It's their faults.
I still don't know what you're doing here.
Look, I'm a Kwame. I grant powers. Yours is the power of destruction. Got it?
Uh-uh.
Good. Now got anything to eat? I'm starving. Hey, Sugar Cube.
I've already told you not to call me that. Do you ever hear me calling you Stinky Sock?
No, but you should. That would be delightful, Sugar Cube. So what lies did you tell your owner in order to sneak out tonight?
Actually, I just told her the honest truth.
Oh, maybe I should try that someday. See what it's like.
You must know what Ladybug's hiding from me, Plag.
I'm just a Kwame, Adrian, and we Kwamis have a right to remain silent.
Pity, just when I was about to order you some very tasty cheese. Have you ever sampled La Trappe de Chauniac? It says here it tastes like walnuts.
I can't be swayed, sorry.
Did you know about the Fondue de Montbrison? Apparently it's the oldest cheese in the world.
You don't say.
Yes, and do you know why its rind is orange? Do you want to know my secret?
Adrian?
I'm in love with a girl and her name is Chloe!
But there's only one thing in this world that smells as good as cheese!
Which one do you prefer? The Tonne de Bouche or the Saint-Ouen?